So basically, for having proper care of a rope, you want to, say you just finished tying a knot, you don't want to just, leave it there. You have to take it, out. You have to untie everything and then put the rope back in its proper place. If you, are using a rope at Scouts, make sure you are doing what you're supposed to be doing with it, not just, fooling around with it. And, yeah, that's proper care for a rope.